Atletico Madrid will be aiming to make amends for a heavy 4-0 loss to Bayern München when they host Salzburg at their Estadio Juan de Metropolitano on Tuesday evening. Los Rojiblancos are eager to record their first win of the process, and they are likely to go all guns blazing at the Red Bulls. Diego Costa remains in the recovery room, but Joao Felix and Luis Suarez are likely to make life difficult for the opposition defenders. The Austrian champions, on the other hand, dropped 2 points in a 2-2 draw with Lokomotiv Moscow. Considering that Salzburg are not regarded as good travelers, we predict that Diego Simeone's men are going to pick up all 3 points from the match. The likes of Bernat and Diarra are both likely to miss the game through injury for the visiting team. This will be their first meeting in European competitions. Prediction.